Hello everyone, it's Jonathan here, founder of Driving Academy, and in today's video we're going to be discussing one question that we get quite often, which is, hey, do you have to take your CDL road test at a DMV, or can you guys provide me the test? So now it is official. The answer to that question is no, you do not have to take the test at DMV only. Us here as a training provider, we are now officially able to actually provide third-party testing services for anyone who lives in this great country that we call America. That being said, how does the whole process work? So the process is the same exact way. So you'd sign up here as a student, and whatever training hours that you sign up for, we're going to give you those training hours like normal. And when it comes to taking the test, you don't have to wait in those extremely long lines and waiting in your wait time for DMV here in Jersey. We can actually just take you to our third-party testing facility in Pennsylvania itself. It's only about a 50-minute drive, so it's much easier. Now, why would you want to drive 50 minutes when you could just go to a local DMV and get tested there? So the thing is, hey, you can drive 50 minutes and we can probably get you a test in a week, or you can drive 5 minutes and may have to wait 1 to 2 months to get tested because of the backlog that DMV has now. So is it 50 minutes or is it a month waiting time? You get to decide. Our students think it's a no-brainer. They say, hey, I'd rather go to the same school that's providing me the training. They should be able to provide me the testing itself because they know exactly what I've been going through. If you go to a normal testing site at a DMV, you're going to get tested by a DMV examiner. And if you're going in New Jersey, their crazy rule is you do not have to have a CDL license to be a DMV examiner, which means a lot of funny stuff slips through the cracks. To give you a silly example, we went through a test here at DMV not too long ago, and the student was doing great. He passed the pre-trip, he passed the parking. However, there was no AC working in the truck itself. It was a breezy, it was probably like 75 degrees, 78 degrees outside. It was breezy, nice and windy, and DMV refused to take that truck on the road because there's no AC. Now, if you read the CDL manual, there's nothing that says anything about you need AC in your truck. Now, the fan was blowing, it just wasn't blowing cold. And for whatever reason, the examiner that day wanted to make up his own rules and say, hey, we can't take the truck on the road. And they actually stopped the student from continuing the test, which now caused a whole backlog because now that student can't go the next day. He's got to wait a month until there's an opening at DMV, and DMV doesn't even care. So when it comes to taking the test at our facility, all of that nonsense kind of goes away. We know that we're here to control the whole process. We're not here to make it harder for you. We're here to create an environment that's much more controlling and much more comforting when you're actually taking the test. Taking your CDL test can be extremely nerve-wracking. I mean, I've taken students to the test at DMV and they forget what their name is. That's how nervous they are. And of course, we understand how nervous it is. That's why our staff at our third-party testing facility is trained specifically to try to make it as calm as possible so you can be as comfortable and as focused as you need to be to pass this test. Now, the test itself is not going to be any different. So anything that you would have been tested at a DMV, you're going to get tested at our third-party testing site. We're not going to bend the rules for everybody. We have to keep everything strict because our integrity is one of the number one things that we held dear to ourselves. Our goal is to help a million people get on the road to freedom. And if we don't have integrity, we ain't never going to get to that million. And I ain't not going to get to our goals. That being said, if you are looking to get your CDL license and you're looking to get it quicker and you don't want to go through the nonsense of getting your test done at DMV, waiting in the long lines, waiting, say you fail and then now you have to wait a month or 2 months before you can go back, all of that stuff goes away with our third-party testing site. So if you're a student of ours already and this is the first time you're hearing about it, give us a call. If you're not a student of ours yet and you want to get yourself a CDL license quicker rather than later and you don't want to deal with the nonsense, give us a call. 908-525-3609. We're here to help you out no matter what state you live in. With this third-party testing facility, you never have to switch your license over. You just have to get the permit in the home state that you call home. And then from there, we'll provide the training and we'll take it to the test. After you pass the test, it's going to take about 7 days for you to go back to your home state and pick up your actual CDL license from your home state. So there's no funny business. There's no changing your addresses or anything like that. That being said, if you have any questions, give us a call, 908-525-3609. Our training facility is located in Linden, New Jersey. That's where our headquarters is located at. And I hope to see you one day in person one day. And I hope that we get you on the road to freedom. Thanks, and have a fantastic day.